I'm going to eat this whole watermelon. Sound like a bad idea? Well, it is if I do it all at once. But if I cut it up into chunks and eat a bowl every day, it's going to be gone in a week. And that's why watermelons are like the modules in our course. Your brain is a lot like your stomach. It works better when it processes things in smaller, frequent amounts.